flow. This is a car. This is a bike. Which one goes faster? A car or a bike? The answer is a car, because a car has engine. This is a boat. This is a raft. Which one goes slower? The raft is, because the raft, you have to paddle, but the boat, you don't need paddling really. And the boat is like a wind, it blows the boat. This is a motorbike. This is a scooter. Which one goes faster? The answer is a motorbike, because a motorbike also has engines. This is a fire engine. And this is a tractor. Which one goes slower? The answer is a tractor, because the fire engine, it needs to go really, really fast, because there might be a fire and they need to go quickly. And a tractor, the dirt really stops them from going. This is a rocket. This is a hot air balloon. Which one goes faster? The answer is, it should be a rocket, because the rocket has a really, really big engine, and the hot air balloon just floats up. This is trains, and this is a bus. Which one goes fast? Because it doesn't really have to stop. Well, it only stops in stations, but doesn't need traffic lights really. And a bus, well, it does need traffic lights, so a bus is slower.